am here with my friend, my good, cute, hot friend, Justin Willman, aka Justin Credible when he does magic, but he is also an actor and a host, and you host
Cupcake Wars
and Hub World on the Hub Network.
Justin's really cool dude. Every time I see him, he always looks pulled together and really funky anyway, so you don't
but
really
so
need...
But so much stress goes into it.
Oh,
like,
really?
I end up, like, when I want to get dressed, like, I will go through, I'll just wreck the closet, like, trying to put one outfit together. Right. I need you to help me and just de-stress it. Like, maybe make some decisions for me.
Got it. So we'll put together some sample outfits.
Yeah.
So you can really easily just be like, oh, this is the prototype for then other stuff, so you can just insert different pieces.
Exactly.
Right? Okay, so we're gonna go shopping. So join us. Knock, knock. I'm Mr. Kate. I'm here. I'll take a look at your place.
Oh,
I'll drop by for a while. I'll help you find your style. We'll laugh, we'll paint. I'm Mr. Kate. Yay! Guess what? We're gonna go shopping. One of my favorite things. We're actually gonna go vintage shopping, which a lot of guys, I feel like, don't go vintage shopping.
I haven't gone vintage shopping in a long time, and I think vintage is a good thing because I hardly have any vintage.
What vintage has is just different silhouettes and different things that, like, aren't necessarily in vogue right now.
Right.
But look really good on your body or, like, really easy to play with and layer and all of that.
So with that in mind, let's go shopping.
Let's go shopping. Hello! Okay, we're here at Jet Rag. Remember him?
Hey.
This guy, this hottie. We're gonna go shopping.
I've never been here before, so I'm very excited.
Oh my God, you have to see.
Show me the ropes.
Vintage!
Whenever I walk into a store like this, is that I get so overwhelmed with so much.
Yeah.
And then I get stressed out, and then I leave.
Oh no.
So then you have to help me, like, figure out how to simplify and, like, just do it.
We'll be okay. So we're here, we wanna get him some top options. Right?
Some top options.
Really important to have that first being drawn to a piece, because otherwise if you don't have that, then it'll just sit in your closet.
Like, if I were in the greeting card business, like, have a birthday card that on the front just had a picture of this. And then you open it up and it says, a cardigan?
You know what else you can do with vintage stuff? Change out the button.
I'm ready to try on some things. Let's get in there. What up? Very uncircumcised, I'm telling you.
Brown belts are good when you're trying to go a little bit more casual.
Let's go home, I need a drink.
It's dark.
We survived.
We're gonna take all of these awesome goodies, vintage, wonderful things that are sort of outside the box, and we're gonna work them into Justin's existing closet. So untucked, really cool. We got, like, the dark denim jeans, the blazer that's a totally different color, so you can tell it's supposed to be a blazer, not a suit. Boots are cool. With these kind of pearlescent snaps, I mean, something kind of funky. And then this shirt is versatile, so then you could tuck it in and you could do, like, a skinny. Love the black skinny tie for guys. Guys, get these, because these you can do so many things with. It's that really kind of 60s thing, so you could tuck in, you could wear that, and then you could definitely wear this under a blazer. Oh, you're so cute. This is just a suit vest, and then you can layer a scarf over a short sleeve shirt. Okay, so this looks so effing amazing.
Really comfortable.
This cardigan might be my favorite thing that you got. Please wear brown belts and black shoes. You don't, I really think, especially when you're doing a casual thing, you don't want to go matchy-matchy. Oh, I'm so glad you got this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How cute that is! What do you think?
Just missing a Mr. Kate necklace.
I love that. Okay, so see already. And this, again, Argyle, but you're wearing it with ripped jeans, making it casual. Like, it doesn't have to be preppy all the time, you know, with the rolled up sleeves, the Converse.
It's all of a sudden
an outfit.
Thank you,
Mr. Kate. Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you guys for going shopping with me. Could not have done it alone.
All right, we will see you next time. Tune in for the next Mr. Kate extravaganza. Who knows who you'll meet? Who knows what I'll be doing? Bye.
See, that was in.
Oh my God, that was the.